gang, sit back, be patient. Niggas act like the gang went vacant. Niggas act like something been taken. What? Ain't nothing but a little bit of straight in the tank. Been kicking shit, popping out daily. On the island, it's a movie on me.
Whoa, buddy.
Bad bitch, I could be a fantasy. I could tell you got big, deep energy. It ain't too many niggas that can handle me.
How you doing? Pretty good. Is there like a Pride Month discount?
Do we have a what?
A Pride Month discount?
No, we don't.
So you guys like anti-gay?
No, we just don't.
Is that the manager? How you doing, sir? Do you guys have a Pride Month discount here?
Forgive me?
A Pride Month discount?
Unfortunately, we don't. They're very specific. We have an employee and we have a police discount, but that's about it at the moment.
So can you guys like switch out the employee discount for like the Pride discount?
Unfortunately, we couldn't.
No?
No.
No, because Chick-fil-A has it, so I was just curious.
I'm also a veteran. We don't even offer veteran discounts either.
Oh, that sucks. Are you serious? That's fucked. Yeah. No, he's not filming me. He identifies as a dolphin, though. Yeah, so.
Oh, you're that guy.
What guy? What guy are you talking about?
You're one of those people on YouTube that talk about the person behind you as something completely different just so you can get away with the video, but it's okay.
Sir, I just think she insulted me.
I apologize.
I feel really insulted right now.
Oh, I do apologize.
I think I should get a Pride Month discount right now, sir.
If you're just recording, you cannot record
it. Oh, no, he's not recording. I promise he's not recording.
Okay, Can you prove it?
Yeah, he's not recording.
Can you, like, turn it around so I can see that you're not recording?
Yeah, identifies as a dolphin. I don't think he can do that. Dolphins are usually, like, in the water.
If you guys got a camera going, no, you've been asked now twice.
No, he's not recording.
You need to go. He's looking at it right now.
No, Mr. Freeman, I was actually checking if there's a Pride Month discount.
You need to go up.
Is there a Pride Month discount? Does he have to leave or just me?
Yeah.
Or him? Do I have to leave too?
Nicely. You can record me through your blue and the
Wait, place. Do I have to leave? Do I have to leave too or no?
No.
Okay, cool.
Thank you.
Is there a Pride Month discount at all, though?
No,
sir. No? No. Shit. They got a cute lady out here putting away carts. Come on now. You single or?
No, I'm
married. There's always room for two. There's always room for two. I don't know. All right, see you, honey. Love ya. How you doing, sir? Good?
I'm doing good.
That's good. I was just wondering. I just saw you. I thought you were kind of cute. You want to possibly play rock, paper, scissors, shoot on our tongues or something?
Cute?
Yeah. Are you single?
I'm in it. Why am I supposed to be cute?
Wait, say what?
I'm not a girl.
I was saying you were cute. I was wondering if you want to play rock, paper, scissors, shoot with our tongues.
I appreciate it. No.
You sure?
I ain't got no time for that.
So does that mean no or yes?
I said no. I said no. Okay?
You're saying no, but it looks like you mean yes.
No. Fuck no. Okay? Just give me your respect. Appreciate it.
Oh.
Thank you.
I mean, it's Pride Month.
Give me the fuck alone. Please.
Okay. I was just...
Otherwise, I'm going to call security.
Okay.
I don't fucking know you. Give me the fuck alone.
Okay. Are you sure? I'm single.
Give me the fuck alone.
What's your name?
Mike.
This is like I don't know. I just felt like this is more like a love story.
No, it's not. I'm just waiting for a car.
Oh, okay. I don't know. It's Pride Month, so I just thought like, you know, you're not.
Nope. Not
you're
at all.
Not. You're not gay.
Nope. Not at all.
Are you sure?
I'm positive, 100%. Sir.
Think about it.
Oh, I have thought about it. I have been married for 35 years now.
There's always room for two.
Nope. Have a good day, sir.
It looks homophobic now. It actually hurts, like, at the fact that no one wants to have any relation with me. It makes me feel like I'm ugly, you know what I mean? Because usually guys who are, like, super attractive can pull both genders. I've never done it. Never in my life. So, really, this is just, like, an ego booster for me. You sure?
Last time I told you, get the fuck away from me, son.
I'm just being honest. Are you sure?
I'm being very honest with you. Get the fuck away from me and leave me alone.
It looks very homophobic.
Leave me alone. Do me a favor. Yeah, escort him out. I called the cops on him, please. And his friend's right over there.
He's not filming. He identifies as a dolphin, all right?
I don't care.
What do you identify as?
Person. Thank you.
A person?
Okay. Thank you.
He's homophobic. It's Pride Month. We're supposed to be celebrated.
Well, he might not go for that.
Why not?
I don't know. He might.
Do you?
I don't know.
I think you're kind of cute. Do you want to? I don't know. What?
Okay, that's a little too much.
Sorry. I didn't mean to take it too far. I'm sorry.
I just keep moving on and don't.
Like it's 2022. I'm trying to shoot my shot. You know, like it's hard to make shots nowadays. You know, especially with guys.
Some people take it the wrong way, so. Right?
Yeah, exactly. So.
These guys, you might like these guys, but they might give you something. But
say
I
what?
Get to it.
Wait, guys or girls?
Girls.
Oh, I'm gay.
Yeah, I like that.
See?
If you like that, yeah. See? He might not.
This
like,
guy is, you know what you are? You know what, sir? You're like Tinder. You're like, you're just getting people together,
well,
you know?
I'm just saying, don't, he might not take you know it the what? Wrong way.
No, yeah, Tony. Tony.
You don't want to, you might not want to go older guys. You want to stay around your age.
No, yeah, Tony.
So I'm just saying, it you
was,
can do it.
Tony, it was nice to meet you.
I'm not into that stuff.
No, yeah, yeah.
Stay in your age group.
Yeah, yeah.
I would say that. I want to go for older guys.
Yeah, I get that.
that's a little weird.
No, yeah, I understand.
But
thank you.
Stay around your age.
Oh, yeah, I'm trying. I'm trying.
You guys like Gideon?
You're saying I'm like Gideon because I'm black, or?
No.
Sure? Well, why don't you say Danny Duncan or something, you know?
I don't watch him, personally.
Why not? Who do you watch?
I watch Gideon. I like 2K. I watch 2K.
Oh, you're a 2K?
Yeah.
You look like a sweat, man. Are you a sweat on 2K?
I don't know.
This guy's probably whooped my ass many times in 2K. You on PlayStation 5 or what?
No, I'm on an Xbox.
You're on Xbox?
Yeah.
I don't talk to Xbox pussies. I didn't expect that guy to get that mad, though. I low-key wanted to get him more pissed, but Tony was just so cool about it. I was just like, you know what, bro? I'm gonna let Tony off today. Like, Tony deserve a raise. He deserves it. I'm about to talk to a manager, give him a fucking raise. Excuse me, do you know Tony?
Huh?
Do you know Tony?
Yeah.
He deserves a fucking raise, 100%. I see Tony and the old guy talking again. I'm gonna go see if I could talk to them or something. Tony, he turned around. He started running the other way. Look, he started zoom in. He's running. Zoom in. He told him to go in the room. Wait. Oh, Tony, what the fuck? Hey, Tony, I just want to tell you I'm leaving.
Okay.
Yeah, look like you're practicing for the Olympics.
Olympics? What do you mean?
For the Olympics, the way you ran.
What do you mean?
You're fast, dude.
Where?
You're fast as fuck.
When?
You just ran like a few minutes ago.
Where?
Hey, I just wanted to say, sorry. That was really it. Yeah, sorry about that. So, no, but seriously, on the offer though, like if you actually do want to play, like, I don't know.
Seriously, I told you, man, it's good.
No, if you do want to play like rock, paper, scissors, shoot with our tongues, like I'm down.
Dude, go somewhere else, please.
It's just Pride Month. Are you guys big on Pride Month in here? Or? I'm just like big on that.
The only thing you're trying to do is paganize people, and you're making it look bad.
On who?
You are, man.
On me? Or him?
Yeah.
Oh, no, he identifies as a dolphin.
I don't care. Okay, so for your cause, whatever your cause is, I don't care. Your cause is, you're a cause. But this just makes people, when y'all guys post stuff like this, it makes your cause look really bad, guys.
Yeah.
That's all I'm saying.
Let's go.
Thank you, sir.
I don't know what he's talking about.
What are you doing over here?
He said something gay to me, and then now...
He said it to you while he was sitting in there. What were you doing standing right there first?
Oh, no, I was just telling him, like, not to say gay things to me. He called me.
He called you in there while he was sitting right there?
Yeah, he did.
He saw you over here. What were you doing
actually
over
did.
Here?
He actually did. He said he identifies as a dolphin. I don't believe it.
Let's go.
I don't believe it. What do you identify as, sir?
Human. Told you that already.
Come on.
He's lying. I swear to you, he's lying.
It's a joke.
You know what he said to me? He said, do you want to play rock, paper, scissors, shoot with your tongues? That's what he said to me. I said, what? Are you joking?
I had other people tell us that you've been walking up to them and asking to kiss them.
Not a chance.
Not a chance.
Not a chance. Not a chance.
Your buddy thinks so. He's smiling.
Not a chance. Do we have to leave or? I don't know. Yeah, I don't want to call. I don't want to cause the disturb. I really like Tony. Tony deserves a raise for sure. He's super cool. What's your name?
Don.
John. Nice to meet you. Oh, Don. Don. Nice. I'm Chad. Yeah, you're a cool guy. You know what I mean? We're just gonna leave. You know what I mean? You said leave. We'll leave. We're civil people.
Well, it's best.
Yeah, no, yeah. I just hate how those people were blaming me out of all the people. Sir, are you a Walmart fan?
No.
They're anti-gay in there. I'm just saying. They're anti-gay in there. I'm just saying. Don't shop at Walmart.
Okay.
Just do not go in there.
Thank you.
Sir. It's always the guys with the plaid shorts, man. Sir, I just want to lay in your beard right now. I just want to lay in it. Lay in it and just like... rolling it like it's snow, honestly. You have a great beard on you.
Well, thank you.
Yeah, anytime, sir. What's your name?
Jason.
Jason. Mm-hmm. You his father?
Yeah.
How you doing?
Good.
How you doing? So, you like women or?
Yeah.
It's Pride Month.
I don't care.
Never heard the memo?
I don't care.
You're supposed to be gay on Pride Month. You're supposed to be gay strictly for a month. I don't know what type of food you like. What type of food are you in?
Ones with women.
Ones with women?
Yeah.
You have a girlfriend?
Not yet.
Not yet, that's my point. And I'm here right now telling you that I'm trying to take you out, sir.
No.
What are the chances right now that you and I can kiss?
Absolutely zero.
No. Zero?
Yeah.
Zero? So what are the chances that you both would probably want to get into something?
No,
yeah, you need to leave us alone.
Sir, I'm not trying to get carried away here, but this guy has a, sir, hey, sir, just trying to get into it, sir. I just want a three-way thing.
I'm gonna go talk to the people here and get you thrown out of the store.
Sir, I just want to, hey, okay, look. Look at it.
Come on.
Whoa, buddy. I complimented you on your beard and I was trying to lay in it, okay? And that's what you do to me?
In this game, sit back, be patient. Gang. Niggas act like the gang went vacant. Huh? Niggas act like something been taken.
Took what?
Ain't nothing but a little bit of straightening. Been kicking shit, popping out daily.
Go.
On the island, it's a movie I'm making.
That's facts.
I'm counting the narrows with Robert De Niro. He telling